I wonder how many ships Mantroid has crashed on this planet. Never mind. I landed safe. Time to explore! The planet is so dark, and the sky is so red, like blood. No wonder Mantroid lives here. But how could anyone live here? It's kind of sad and lonely. What's that sound? Something is coming. Or somebody.
Dead. Come to my planet.
Mantroid, show yourself, you coward! This time, you won't get away from me.
I don't have to get away because I'm everywhere.
Fight me instead of hiding. I can't let you live. You will pay for what you did, Mantroid. I swear. I know Dad spent a lot of money on the funeral. A lot. Dad, you sleeping? Hey, wake up. Dad, come on.
Huh? What? Who's there? Who's that?
Dad, it's just me, Chris.
Whoa, hold on, buddy, okay? Jesus.
Dad!
Fuck!
Dad, are you okay?
Do I look okay? No, I tripped. Can't even watch one goddamn game. Fuck! That's just great. Oh, I think I sprained my foot. Shit. Chris, why did you wake me up?
You told me to wake you up. I thought you said the pine tree.
Pine tree? I can't even walk in my own house, man.
You should be careful when you're, you know, when you wake up.
Don't be a smartass, Chris. I'm not in the mood right now.
Yeah, Dad. Okay.
Jesus Christ, who is that? Go answer. If it's some salesperson or some church group, you just close the door on them. It's nobody's business. This is our castle, and it's our family. Right?
Right.
Oh my, look at you. What kind of costume is that?
I'm Captain Spirit.
Of course you are. We need all the superheroes we can get. And how are you doing, Chris?
Good, Mrs. Reynolds. Just? Just, you know, cleaning up the house and stuff.
On a beautiful Saturday like this, you should be playing instead. I even saw you clearing the snow out of the alley, so I hope you don't work all day.
Well, it's laundry day. Dad's watching the game, so...
That explains all the beer cans. Actually, I was going for a nice walk, but it sounded like the 4th of July over here. Is everything okay?
Oh, yeah. Dad just tripped and fell. But he's okay.
Sounds like he tripped over a whole bunch of beer cans, right? Okay, Chris. I think I've heard enough. I'm going to talk to Steven about this, and we'll be back to chat with your father.
Wait, you don't... Please.
Listen, I'm not trying to hurt you, okay? We want to help. You're not in trouble. You haven't done anything. Just stay put, and we'll come by in a little bit.
So what did that nosy bitch want?
Nothing.
Oh, nothing, huh? I was listening. I heard it all. You could have gotten rid of her.
I tried.
Man, I bet you wanted to tell her what a shitty dad you have.
Huh? No, she just wanted to say hi. I didn't say anything, Dad. I swear. Dad, please believe me.
Jesus, stop that whining. You're not a baby anymore. Oh, boo-hoo, Daddy. Believe me. Grow up.
But I...
Just like your mom. Every time I look at you, every time you talk...
Stop it.
I see your face. Why? And if it wasn't for you, she would have never taken the car that day. Never.
Hey, Chris, look, hey, I didn't mean that, buddy.
Yes! Yes, you did!
No, listen, Chris!